today.
Right now on Denver 7 News at 6:30, Mother Nature's 1-2 punch is landing its second blow on Colorado right now.
24 hours after snow made for a messy commute, we're at it again.
Seeing more traffic on the roadways here this morning.
What a difference a day makes. Round two of the snow, but this time it is windier and colder, and the snow is starting to fall throughout the metro area. We're live in Loveland and probably heading into the Cracker Barrel soon.
The metro is getting hit earlier than expected, and the snow is only going to get heavier throughout the day.
We've got a good dose of snow up and down the Front Range this morning. It's sticking to the roads.
I'm Micah Smith, and I'm in Aurora this morning, keeping an eye on road conditions and RTD delays and cancellations.
Our live team coverage continues right now on Denver 7 News. And here we go again. This is a live look right now from our